line is just massive. So far, so good, very peaceful. I haven't seen any negativity at all at this point for the sound. Share this on Facebook so that there's more people to see it. A lot of people would like to be in here that couldn't be here. We'll share this with your friends. We had over 350 on the last, the first part of the video. And as you can see way down the street, they're still not even close to the microphone area where the rally was taking place. Hit a dead zone when I was getting close to the bridge, as far as reception was concerned. west side of the causeway. We're about an hour out of the park. Amazing lineup of people. If anyone has a picture of people on the bridge, maybe a family relative, could you send it to me at Tom Pinto? I appreciate it. But for now, I'm staying here live. heads up. I'm going to walk back this way. And then, I'm going to go over towards the boatyard to see what the other side looks like. So I will turn this off in a few minutes, and I'll come back on in about 5 minutes later. Oh, thank you very much. I'm going to let everybody know I'm going to shut down, and then I'm going to go back and turn it on live over the other side by the boatyard, which is kind of where they're all lining up. That's where they're all meeting. I guess they'll turn it on at the back.